Family is everything. Everything. It's the most important thing. And I think anybody that's here, if they have a family, would tell you the same. I remarried in 1977. And we were married for 41 years. He was not my first husband, but he was the love of my life. And we said, now let's not do like some of our friends that, now when I retire, I'm going to go travel. I said, let's travel, and we did. But that was what we did to be happy together. Yeah, I've been very, very blessed. All my life, I've been involved in activities. When I quit my job, I wanted to give back, so I did a lot of volunteering work. It keeps you young. I think I have mastered being old and happy and active, and that's what I wanted to do. And I'm a very blessed grandmother and great-grandmother.